Property insurance rates are in a state of crisis. Premiums are going up, and the market lost $1 billion in 2020 alone. New tonight, ABC 7 investigates why Floridians are flocking to the state's last resort option at a rate that can't last long.
Roughly 5,600 Floridians are leaving their private insurer for Citizens each week. That's the insurer of last resort.
Now we're finding that it seems to be the market of only resort.
The company says private insurers are having to ditch policies because heavy litigation continues to turn their profit margin red. Citizens says a litigated claim costs $48,000 versus $10,000 for claims that don't end up in court.
At the end of this year, we will have over 100,000 litigated cases.
In 2020 alone, there were 105 rate increase filings in excess of 10%. If the litigation isn't dealt with, expect to see more policies dropped and rates rising even higher. Citizens says there have been some indications laws passed in recent legislative sessions have put a dent in the number of litigated claims. But lawmakers questioned why. Even after the reforms, litigation continues to be the biggest issue facing property insurers.
We continuously find the same results and find ourselves in these sticky situations.
Citizen says one of the big issues is what it describes as manufactured claims.
Phony claims. You're not buying, when you buy an insurance policy, you're not buying a homeowner's warranty.
Citizens projects its rates could rise 5% in 2022, while the private market is expected to raise rates by 5 to 10% next year.
Yeah, and Citizens says it can't raise rates fast enough to keep up with the competitive market. Its rates are cheaper than the private market 91% of the time.